it's me, Faith, and welcome to my Mikana Jewelry unboxing and review. My channel, I just want to tell you guys that you are very welcome, appreciated, and loved here. And for those na lagi pong nag-aabang ng mga videos ko at patuloy na nagsusuporta po sa akin at sa channel ko, thank you so much guys for clicking on this video and for watching it again. At na-appreciate ko po talaga kayo ng sobra-sobra. So bago po tayo mag-start yun guys, I would like to share with you my trivia of the day.
Did you know that the word jewelry comes from the ancient French joaillerie, meaning joy and gladness?
So let's get started.
I got this package from Mikana and we're going to unbox it now. It comes with bubble wrap to protect the box. The box has Mikana name. Come on guys, let's check what's inside. Ta-da! It's another white wrapper sealed with Mikana logo. Let's open it. Wow, two Mikana white jewelry boxes. Each box comes with a pouch. It has a thank you letter where you can find the social media accounts of Mikana and a brochure where you can find their collections.
So here is our first item from Mikana guys. This is called Mikana 18K Gold Plated Hanau Paru Pendant Necklace. Actually, this is my first choice talaga. So eto siya guys, meron siyang kasamang silica gel. Second item guys is the Mikana 18K Rose Gold Earring Pendant Necklace. So if you were a type of a person na mahilig po sa shining, shimmering, splendid na mga things, for sure, magugustuhan mo talaga to. Kasi yung pendant guys, ay nag-shining, shimmering, splendid. This is so cute. So, ipapakita ko po sa inyo yung mukha niya kung masuot ko na siya. Okay. Notice niyo po kanina sa unboxing, guys, merong dalawang items lang tayo. Pero may pahabol ako kasi merong another necklace akong binili. This is our third item, guys. The Mikana 18K gold-plated Haruhi pendant necklace. So, eto naman, nabili ko siya kasama yung roommate ko kasi merong flash deal dun sa Mikana. Nag-decide kami bumili. Like, 219 pesos lang siya. I like this necklace too. Wait lang po ah. Tatlong items na nabili ko from Mikana Jewelry. So, before po ko bumili, tinignan ko muna lahat ng mga reviews doon and na-amaze talaga ako kasi sa thousands of people na nagbibigay ng mga reviews doon, nakakuha sila ng average of 5 stars. Tapos, meron lang ng konting 4.9 stars. Pero, karamihan po talaga yung comments ng mga buyers doon ay sobrang magaganda. Nag-try din po ako bumili and worth it naman siya. Ang common question po when it comes to gold-plated jewelries katulad ng necklaces na pinakita ko sa inyo, if nagtatarnish ba? Ang Mikana Jewelry ba ay nagtatarnish? Ang sagot po dyan, yes po, nagtatarnish po siya kasi hindi naman po siya solid gold. If solid gold siya or real gold, so hindi po talaga yun mag-fade kahit kailan. When it comes to gold-plated po, ay nagtatarnish siya. Pero matagal naman po siyang mag-tarnish, lalo na if we give extra care sa mga nabili natin, like this one. So magbibigay lang po ako ng konting tips kung paano mapanatiling mukhang bago at shiny yung mga gold-plated na nabili natin from Mikana. So una po ay iwasan po nating basain yung jewelries na nabili natin sa Mikana. Ginagawa ko po, after ko po siyang suotin, inaalis ko po siya bago ako matulog. So, binabalik ko po siya sa box at hindi ko po inaalis yung silica gel kasi yun yung nag-a-absorb ng moist na nasa kwintas. So, yun po. Huwag po siya nating basain para tumagal po yung pagiging shiny niya at pagiging mukhang bago niya. So, ayun. Sa akin po, no problem naman when it comes to gold-plated jewelry kasi when it comes to gamit, I am super maalaga naman at nagtatagal naman siya. So, ayun. So, overall, I super love Mikana Jewelry kasi tingnan nyo, mukhang totoong gold siya kahit hindi at very affordable lang yung price niya. At marami po kayong designs, pendants na makikita doon. Actually, meron silang collections of earrings, rings, bracelets, and necklaces. So for me muna, necklace lang ang meron ako. So hindi pa ako nag-try bumili ng earrings, bracelets, and rings. Siguro pag meron na akong budget, I will try buying earrings. And by the way guys, yung Mikana Jewelry ay napakagandang gift idea. Pwede siyang anniversary gift, birthday gift, Christmas gift sa inyong magagandang loving ng mga babae, kapatid man yan, nanay, tita, lola. So yun, inaanak, pwedeng-pwede siya guys kasi it comes with a box, may kasama pang pouch, at napakaklase ng packaging. So ayun, I hope you find this video helpful if you are planning to buy Mikana Jewelry. Sana po nakatulong ito sa inyong pagde-decide if worth it ba siya. So for me guys, it is worth it. So Mikana Jewelry guys, meron silang shop sa Shopee and Lazada. So I got mine from Shopee. That's all for today guys. I hope you find this video helpful. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up. At kung hindi pa po kayo nakapag-subscribe, please hit the subscribe button at isama niyo na rin po ang notification bell para ma-notify po kayo or updated po kayo sa mga future uploads ko. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, have a great week, and have a great life. See you next week. Bye! Mwah!